Hi, I'm Diane Marie Collins, and you have entered the DM Zone. We are here still at the red carpet at the Balboa Theater at the International Film Festival de Panama, and I am visiting with Nestor Gonzalez, and he is the Minister of Commerce for Panama. Welcome.
Thank you. It's a pleasure. It's very important for me. It's the Television Network coming here to Panama and see of the director, producer, Panamanians. This festival is a great for Panama. Panama shows about the good restaurants, shopping malls, and this festival offers of the world of that the window of the culture in these 7 days of the what is the offer to Panama and Latin America of the director, producers, and that chain of the knowledge between that Panamanians and foreign director who's coming to Panama in these 7 days.
I was going to say it's amazing because we have, this is the seventh year, and you have bigger and bigger stars. You have 10% of the films are actually made about Panama, and so that is a wonderful thing that you are spreading the culture, and people have not realized that there's a real film growing, a film industry growing here in Panama.
Yes, but I think it's important is the support of the government at this festival. Years per year, Minister of Commerce participate and the main sponsor of this festival.
Yeah.
I am true believers of the cult of the Panamanian culture and the Panamanian culture offer in Latin America.
It is a wonderful festival and you should be very proud.
Thank you, yes, appreciate it.
I appreciate you visiting with me. Don't go
away.
Thank
you for coming to Panama.
Oh, you're welcome. And I am Diane Marie Collins and you've been in the DM Zone and we are here at the red carpet at the International Film Festival de Panama.
Do you remember, Panama has good restaurants.
That's right. No, don't go away. And you've been in the DM Zone. Come back soon.